Okay, time for most maps. Not sick of them yet. I'm sure we probably soon will be. Joystick only. Basically avoid anything that's flashing. Why you're green. Oh, it's time shift. They send you back to the beginning of the game. So you can kind of just play whoever. Do that over and over, but that's boring. Oh well, we're winning with time shifts. Middle to dead end, right up here. disability doesn't save you from a war. Going to be full of DD and stupid. I expect things like stupid things like this too. So the DD in Oh no, that is a dead end. Oh no. That one. Thank you. chose right for a change. Oh, this is the game. That must be a record. Moving closer to the tiny scout ship, the magnificent outline of the mothership hid the stars. Automatic sensors flashed while they scanned, identified, and then guided the scout ship into the main docking pad. For great display of light, the mothership threw cleansing rays at the small craft. After the standard space procedure, both the scout ship and the docking pad disappeared into the mouth of the mothership. All was silent, only the flickering lights of the mothership disturbing the stillness of space. 2 hours later, these same lights flashed off, on, off. They did not come back on. If space could carry sounds, it would have carried the sound of screams, the dying screams of a terrified crew, and the screams of pleasure of someone or something eating. Is it an ending? What boarded the mothership from the scout ship? What happened to the chief mining engineer? What part does the psychotic computer play in this? Find it in the sequel, Nontura Chorus 5? Press 3 and 4. I thought this is a sequel to Nontura Chorus 1. Press the escape key for another game. Oh. That was a lot easier than I expected. Shorter than I remember too. Let's keep going. Let's try a second loop. Oh, let's just dump you the title screen, huh?